Country singer Dolly Parton is getting her own comic book. The 22-page Female Force, Dolly Parton, will be released on March 31st in print and digital formats. Earlier this month, the 75-year-old shared a video of herself getting the COVID-19 vaccine, reworking her hit song Jolene with the word vaccine, as she urged others to do the same. Parton joins the likes of former U.S. First Lady Michelle Obama, singer Cher, and Mother Teresa in having a comic written about her.